Apocalypse plus killing and conquering with courage plus invincible plus Shuangwen, Lin Fan's backpack was shaken off by a sharp-mouthed boy in public. White, pink, black, leopard print girls' underwear and stockings of various colors were scattered all over the ground. The whole class was in an uproar. Several girls next to her covered their mouths in disbelief, their eyes wide open like copper bells. Countless gazes also gathered on Lin Fan. I said he stole all the clothes from the balcony of the girls' dormitory last night. Do you believe me now? The boy with sharp-tongued monkey cheeks laughed wildly, his ferocious face more like a monkey. A short-haired girl stared at Lin Fan, as if seeing something dirty, with an extremely disgusted expression. I usually look like a good student, but I didn't expect to do such things behind my back, surprisingly stealing socks. It's so perverted. This kind of person is a disgrace to our school. He should be dropped out of school, yes. Dropping out. Chapter 1. False accusations. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 2. The Absolute King. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 3. The Savior. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 4. Immunity. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 5. Lu Meng still dreaming. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 6. The Will of the Dead House. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 7. The Corpse King. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 8. Persistence. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 9. Salvation. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text. Chapter 10. Jokes. You are listening at novelfull.audio. De co lois ara trong quatrin lay text.